individual self, Purusha, and then there's Ishvara, which is there, which is the supreme.
Thank you.